गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द साइंस क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ बर्ड्स। नाउ फॉर दैट वी विल टेक एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ हेन, बिकॉज यू मस्ट हैव सीन हैग इज अ कॉमन एग्जाम्पल, सो इट इज ऑलमोस्ट सेम इन ऑल द बर्ड्स। सो वी विल रीड अबाउट द हेन्स एग। नाउ वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, टेक अ हेन्स एग एंड अ क्लीन सॉसर, सॉसर मीन्स प्लेट। Break the hard outer covering of the egg called eggshell carefully. Now what you have to do, you must have seen the egg is white outside and that is the shell of the egg. So when you make the internal structure of egg, you will label it as shell. That is the outer white covering of the egg. Pour the inner contents on the saucer and observe. Inner content means andar ki cheezein. Egg ke andar ki cheezein. You have to pour them. Pour them means to put on the saucer. Saucer means plate. And observe. You have to now see what is inside the egg. So what you will find? You will find a transparent slippery substance. This is called albumen egg white. Now you must have seen that white slippery substance outside portion of the yellow that is transparent almost and white in color, that is egg white and it is called albumen. The yellow semi-solid ball like structure inside the albumen is called egg yolk. So this yellow portion is called egg yolk, and in this you can see this point like red dot, which is embryo that will develop into a chick later on. Okay, and this yolk portion, yellow portion, it provides food for the embryo. Okay, so this and these two are chalaza. It is not labeled here or given in your book, but these two lines, you can see a filament like structure. This is chalaza and they keep the yolk balanced in between so that it may not get hurt, because the baby will develop inside this yolk later on. The yolk contains an embryo. A growing baby inside an egg is called an embryo. The yolk provides stored food for the growing embryo. Now the embryo grows in almost 21 days in hen. So all this time the food that baby gets, chick gets, is from the yolk. The embryo develops into a chick when the mother bird sits on the egg to keep it warm. Now when the hen sits on the egg, then only the embryo develops into a chick. If hen will not sit on the egg to keep it warm, then the embryo will die and it will not develop into a chick. So it is very important for mother hen to sit on the egg. After about 3 weeks, that is 21 days, the chick comes out breaking the shell. Now the chick breaks the shell and come out. This is called hatching. That means that breaking of the shell and coming out of the chick is called hatching. The chick then grows into an adult. Now you can see this chick, it is growing into an adult hen in about 3 months. Now in humans, you must have seen that a baby is born and after that in 18 years he becomes an adult. But in hen, it grows into an adult in only 3 months. After about three, sorry. So this is all the life cycle of hen. You know that lifespan is till death. From birth to death is lifespan and from birth till adult is life cycle. Okay, the chick then grows into an adult. All these stages of development make up the life cycle. So you can see here, this hen has given the egg, then egg inside the egg, embryo develops into a chick in 3 weeks and then chick is born and chick develops into hen again in 3 months. So this is the life cycle of hen. And the internal structure of egg also, this is embryo or this dot, then this yellow is egg yolk. It has stored food for the embryo. Then this outer white portion is egg white or albumen. Then these two filaments are chalaza. And this is shell, white colored shell. Okay. Now you can see here, I have found this picture for you. Now you can see here, this is egg white or albumen. This is protein. Then this is shell. Here is a air space. Air is filled here. Then inside you must have seen when we boil the egg, there is a membrane inside. That membrane is also labeled here. And this is chalaza. This is called chalaza, which keeps the egg yolk suspended in the center. And you can see here how the chick is developing inside the egg. This is the chick. It is getting developed and it is getting food from the yolk. You can see the yellow portion is joined to this chick and it is getting all the food from the yellow portion or egg yolk. Now here is the life cycle of hen. You can see now hen is laying the eggs. After that, hen, mother hen is giving warmth to the egg. You can see mother hen is coming and sitting on the egg. When it becomes warm for 3 weeks, egg hatches in 3 weeks, and you can see how the egg is breaking here. Then these chicks come out from the egg after breaking, and then their chick becomes adult in 3 months, and again they become hen, then again they lay egg. In the same way, this life cycle goes on. I hope you have understood the life cycle of a hen. So, thank you, children. See you in the next class with another life cycle. Take care.